What up, y'all? Just doing some Akuma training, and I am El Garbaggio with this character.
Round one.
I don't know. I don't know what to expect from Karen. Oh, that could have been a little bit more of a punish. It's too laggy. This shit is so crazy. Yo, I didn't block it high like that. Yeah, that's my fault. Oh my lord. I had that shit too. Oh. Drop that combo.
Round two.
Yeah, I don't know. Push that shit. Oh, oh no. Pretty sure I'm dead. Yo, Akuma is. I think doing the grimy training mode with the training mode outfit on too. Motherfuckers. It's all good though.
Round one. Fight.
Yo, what the f- Ugh.
Round two. Fight.
I can't punish that shit. Oh no. Bodied. Yo, one confirm into super. Oh, I don't know the moves.
Final round. Fight.
What the fuck? Oh. Oh man, I don't know the moves. Pretty good though, pretty good. I was just trying to look for a time to do the super, but I did not find that. So I was playing arcade mode. I don't know how long it takes. Or if it takes any much longer to find a room or lobby. Bust up Zeku in the meantime. Computer is the worst. I don't do anything.
Round two. Fight.
Yeah, look at that freeze frame. Birdie's like, whoosh. Oh, let's see what we get now. Yo, Zeku, look at that. Pretty neat. You know what, I'm scrubbing it up, so let's go with this one instead. Who would, like, play this character, Zeku, man? I mean, the guy just looks ridiculously dumb.
Top 50,000 in North America.
Like, who the fuck? They couldn't just, like, keep it normal with some Chinese character like Gen. Like, they gotta put in someone new who just looks like the other three put together.
Round one.
Fucking crazy.
Fight!
Come on, man. Get it off the offense. Why is this game so skippy? Can't even fucking tell what's going on.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Come on, man. Just jump. Oh, it's not gonna reach him. Oh, cool, cool. We reached him, alright. Jesus. is brutal.
You win.
The title Deathmatch is now available. See if he'll play again. I'll just try to stick to Demon Flip. Dang, man, it's like that. Why is it rough out here? It's just art. Akuma has a ton of, he's got a huge arsenal, so there's just so many moves to think about, so much stuff you can do, and I don't know, I've just been finding some enjoyment with using them. I've been losing a ton. My loss is like 20% probably, or my wins I should say. You just do Bonehead over and over again, I would assume. Dang, this loading time is crazy. I really like M. Bison in this game. I think it's like the coolest version of him. I just can't stand the walk animation. It kills me. I mean, like, I get what they were trying to do. Could have just used a different animation. Kept the speed. Because that shit is crazy. So ugly looking.
Round one. Fight!
Yo, this dude, like, what is up with this?
Round two.
Yo, my man just went ham. I was gonna just try to practice Demon Flip, but he's just spamming the move over and over again, so... Yo, and he's fucking me up. Oh shit, it's not gonna hit. This is so dumb.
You win.
I have to subject you guys to horrible Street Fighter V. Why is he green looking on this stage? Some Incredible Hulk shit with the purple. Damn, man. What is that, two wins? No rematches? Two losses? Two wins? I don't know. I'll try to do one more for y'all. This shit is so dumb. And the music for this stage is garbage.
Round two.
It's like some emotional dubstep. Younger version of himself, gained some speed attributes. Oh, here we go. Keep it old school. They're both old school. Used to play Ken. Street Fighter 1 against Abigail. Reward.
Round one. Fight.
This character's gonna blah, 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 blah. Just falls over and shit. Alright, let's see who we get. Let's just see who it is. Yo, this Ryu is so sick looking though.
Fight.
Oh. I knew I was getting hit because I just jumping around like a nut. I love this though. This is fun. I'm just getting fucked up at every angle here. Yeah, that throw killed me. Oh, that was fun though. You lose. Whew. Oh shit. Can't get that tech throw, man. Can't get the tech throw. It's fucking crazy. Dash, what the fuck? Nice, I gotta stop doing the dumb shit at the close range.
Round two.
Yo, what the fuck? That shit had recovered? I just have to fish more with mediums other than lights. That's what gets me fucked up. Nice. I got clipped. And already, guys, that was like 5 games. Just playing Akuma. It's fun. I get a couple things like this that I think are a little bit more calculated and will help me in the long run. Alright, guys. Thanks for watching and peace.